Here's a story about Greg Miller's urination and defecation.